Petrochemical engineering is all about the conversion of materials into useful things for industry and for people like you and I in society. It often involves chemical reactions, and that's actually where chemical engineering gets its name. However, we often, as chemical engineers, also work on the development of processes, and so chemical engineering is sometimes also called process engineering. Chemical engineers work in an enormous range of different roles and do a really wide variety of interesting things every single day. This includes working in the chemicals and allied products industry, where they're responsible for designing and manufacturing and processing and selling the latest generation of really exciting products and materials. The pharmaceuticals sector, where chemical engineers work all across the spectrum from research and development all the way through to marketing. When you study chemical engineering, you'll study units in three broad categories. The first one I like to call is the foundations. These are the really critical enabling subjects that allow us to build on and learn about chemical engineering. And that includes maths, chemistry, and fluid mechanics, or how the fluids flow. After you've done those, you move on to the really core chemical engineering units. And these include mass and energy balances, thermodynamics, reaction engineering, process control, and separation processes. And finally, you'll go on to the advanced units in the final year. This is where you do your chemical engineering design project and you do a research project and some elective units. Our students benefit from extensive interaction with their academics. Let's hear from some of them.
Chemical engineering is about taking molecules and scaling it up so that you can make thousands or tens of thousands of kilograms of that product per day. Every time you go into a shop, every time you buy something, chances are a chemical engineer has had something to do with it.
The reason I feel like chemical engineering is a good path to go down is that there's so many opportunities that chemical engineering allows you. So there's the generic path that most chemical engineers go down, which are oil and gas, consultancy, pharmaceuticals, which you definitely get the opportunity to explore at Monash, but there's also other avenues that chemical engineers are really in demand for, so things like management consultancy, business type of roles, managerial type of roles are really in demand for chemical engineers as well.
Chemical engineering is a hands-on degree, and our students have the opportunity to practice the things that they've learned in the classroom with real experiments, and not just small things with glassware in a lab like you might have seen in chemistry, but real-sized equipment in a large lab where the processes are things that you might see in industry and they're directly relevant to what you've learned. Chemical engineering is an exciting and hands-on degree.